while I know that you are involved with your own company, I want to know, what are you doing for Indian companies?
What am I doing with Indian companies? So just a quick background. So we identify unique Israeli startups that are changing the world by creating deep tech solutions. We bring them to India and we run their entire India business by hiring a local team and running their sales. What we realized was India is a very B2C focused economy, where most of the startups are coming solving for how do I book something online, how do I deliver something, how do I get a doctor's appointment. And they struggle with things like hiring a data scientist or a DevOps engineer.
Right.
The skill sets are sort of in short. And we realized that Israel produces a lot of B2B technologies, where how do I build a solution, plug it into a database,
right,
and automate the personalization process or
right,
DevOps process or secure infrastructure.
Right.
So what we do is identify these great B2B technologies. Today we've got a portfolio of 15 companies.
Okay.
We bring them to India, we hire a team, and we sell it across all the major Indian e-commerce, media, and gaming customers.
Can you name a few Indian companies that you've helped strengthen their technology?
Yeah, so we work with companies like Zee, Viacom, Zomato, Lenskart, Big Basket, practically all the major ones, where we've identified some great technologies. I can give you an example of one of the companies that we got to India, which is now become a household name. It's called Spotinst, which integrates with your Amazon Web Services account, and it helps you save 80% cost on your compute bills by leveraging the spare capacity of Amazon data centers. And all we charge you is 20% of the savings. We got this company to India about 2 years ago. Today, it has hundreds of customers, millions of dollars in revenue. But also, it has saved a lot of money, millions of dollars, to all the Indian startups in terms of their hosting cost.
Tell me the one thing that you find most unique about the Israel startup ecosystem that you wish was in India too.
So one unique thing I think is the support system that Israeli startups get in here is very interesting. So in India, it's very hard to raise capital unless you have an MVP. But when it comes to Israel, as long as you are a legit person with a great idea,
right,
people are ready to back you, the government is willing to back you. So they are able to take those bets when they want to innovate, and even if it fails, it's not a concern. But I would really encourage Indian investors to take bets on product startups and encourage them to innovate more.